get off the car. We are putting our mask on because that's what's required by Walmart and other establishments here. Oh, let's go.
Yahoo! Look at that. Look at that, baby. Hi.
Hey, how y'all doing? Pretty good.
Alright, we're going in.
So he's looking for something for his Bruno. What about that one, Mahal? Look. That one.
Nail clipper? You gonna clip the nail like that? It's better to get the grinder.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. I don't think I have any.
What will you do with it?
Down the nail down.
Maybe I can cut it, Mahal.
If you wanna try it, cut it too low, his ass going down about a fit. So if you're
gonna
cut it,
grab
the
other
one.
Which one? Okay. Let's just try that. Thank you. And then which is the toy that Don is saying? I got a smaller one, honey pie. I don't think he will be able to bite the bigger bone.
People are telling me that it's possibly 10, maybe even 15 times higher than that. So President Trump said that the United States needed to be protected from a country like Brazil. He said that Bolsonaro was aiming for herd immunity. And when you hear Bolsonaro say that 70% of the population are going to get it, I think you have to assume that indeed is what Bolsonaro is aiming for here. So that travel ban will come into effect midnight Friday. Andrea?
And well, as you've been reporting in the favelas, there's no ability to hand wash. There's very little water, there's no sanitation. It's been extraordinary. Please stay safe, you and Tony, down there in Brazil. And coming up, as crowds flood to the beaches this Memorial Day, COVID-19 cases continue to spike in new hotspots across the country. Are Americans doing enough to protect themselves? And a little later, Wuhan's chief virologist speaks out for the first time about claims that the coronavirus originated in a lab. Stay with us, you're watching Andy and Mitchell Reports on MSNBC.
I've got pasalubong for you. Look, oh, look. This is a bone. This is a bone. Look, baby. You like it? Kuya, can you open it?
Are you happy?
We're going to see. Lay, lay, lay. Look at that. The little Jay. Let's see. Wow.
It's a big ball.
Oh, give it to him.
Yeah,
it's a big ball. Look at that.
It's heavy.
Baby. I think he's trying to see if it's good. Is it good? Huh? Do you like the bone? Do you like the big bone? We got it from the store.
I know, but where are those bones from?
I don't know. Ask your daddy. What, babe?
Pig bones.
Oh, is it?
It's a ham bone.
Yeah, it says look up. Ham bone.
Can I see? Oh, okay. So this is it.
Ham bone.